Can you help him, Mommy?
Get him out of it.
You should go return it. We don't need it no more.
Dump him out.
How am I gonna dump him out? I'm gonna have to dump everything out.
Get him out of there.
What the?
Get him out of there.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Is it comfy in there? Come on.
Get him out.
I'm trying.
Look at him, man. What a treat.
Alright, come on. Come on. Come on.
There he is.
Alright. No more. No more. Ow. Okay. Are you mad? No more. I don't need no more. I don't need no more. Alright, you can stop it. Early Mars had a thick, warm carbon dioxide atmosphere formed by volcanoes. But when the volcanoes died, so did the atmosphere. Without a magnetic field to protect it, the solar wind blew it away. The liquid water evaporated, and the land was left cold. You got stuff in you? You need water? Still remains on Mars. Carbon dioxide trapped in the soil. Ah! Oh, did you get that?
I don't know. We got that one. Give him some water.
Okay. Come here. No.
Within 50 years, we've warmed Mars by 10 centigrade. That warming then unlocks huge quantities of carbon dioxide.
You stepped in water?
This gas traps the heat, leading to yet more gas being released.
You're gonna...
And the process continues. Within half a century or so, we can both thicken Mars' atmosphere considerably and warm the planet enough to...